This example presents how to use Visual Slope to perform seepage analysis. From the File Select box, you can choose an existing file. Choose the New Project option for a new project. Then click the OK button. In the General Setting box, type in the project information, choose the units for length and force. Set the range from left to right and the elevation from bottom to top. After finishing settings, click OK. Now let's set up soil properties. For a seepage analysis, permeability parameters are required. Now let's establish the model. The bottom, leftmost, and rightmost lines comprise of the boundary lines. Assigned soil properties. Run phreatic line analysis. Run free surface seepage analysis. Run confined seepage analysis. Add drain with the geogrid line. Add sheeting with a limit line. This is the end of this demonstration.